There we go.
Not much in the way of technology down here, is there?
Not really. Hey, bro.
I'm not surprised Maxson sent you. He never liked to do the dirty work himself.
I don't understand, bro.
What's going on, Dance?
Believe me, this is more of a shock to me than it is to you. I didn't know. Until Quinlan got that list decoded, I thought synths were the enemy. I never expected to hear that I was one of them. If it wasn't for Halen, we wouldn't even be having this conversation. So, what are your orders? Does Maxson even want me alive?
How could you not know that you're a synth?
It doesn't make sense to me either. It just feels like a cruel...
Right, memory wipes.
I remember being a child. I remember growing up in the ruins, everything. I suppose they programmed that all into my head.
I mean, I blame the railroad.
I feel like I've been in control of my entire life, making my own decisions and determining my own fate. Even though the proof states I'm a synth, I don't feel any different than I did before. I still feel like a human. Why does any of this even matter to you? You're obviously here to carry out Maxson's orders. Does he even want me alive?
No, but I'm hoping there's a way out.
Don't be ridiculous. Look, I'm not blind to the fact that we're good friends, and this must be very difficult for you.
Dance, don't make this harder for me.
Maxson had sent someone else, but that doesn't change a thing. I'm a synth, which means I need to be destroyed. If you disobey your orders, you're not only betraying Maxson, you're betraying the Brotherhood of Steel and everything it stands for. Synths can't be trusted. Machines were never meant to make their own decisions. They need to be controlled. Technology that's run amok is what brought the entire world myself to and humanity to the brink of extinction. I need to be the
to
example,
see if
not
I
exception.
Still feel. I
focus. Why don't you just run away, bro?
If you really feel that way, why did you run in the first place?
The only thing
I knew my
that's
life
real.
Was in danger. I'm a soldier.
The
so
needle tears a hole.
I needed to regroup and assess the situation.
The old
Once I got here, I had some time to think. I realized I'd just
try to kill
worse.
It.
I should have stayed on the
way
and accepted the inevitable.
But I
like
remember
I, said, I need to be
everything.
The example, not the exception.
What have I
okay.
become?
The empathy that you're showing me. It's
my sweetest friend.
Trying to do. But I've made my decision.
Everyone
I'm ready to accept the consequences
of
my true identity.
Goes
Maxson's
away
to execute me. I'll be damned if I can stand in your way.
And you could have
okay.
it all.
If it needs to be done, so be
my
it.
My empire of dirt.
It's been a pleasure.
I will let you down.
God damn it. Dance. Mecha, move.
Look alive. Over here.
Mecha, we're having a moment.
Dance, come on.
God damn it.
I wear this crown.
Okay. We are gonna have to make a long trek. Dance. Come here, buddy. All the way back up to my main base.
Over here.
Broken thoughts.
Alright. Now I need you to stay here.
Wait there.
Then we are going to have... Watch my power armor. Oh, fuck, I'll be right back.
Man, have you seen me?
If I'm not back in 3 days,
God,
I'll be dead. Don't come looking for me. The Hellfire set is arguably my personal fave.
Damn it, man.
You are someone else. I am still right here.
Look alive.
What have
Bye,
I
Dance.
Become?
And if there is one thing that I have learned in my life, Dance, it is this. It doesn't matter how good of a person you are. It doesn't matter how nasty of a person you are. Bad shit happens simply because it's going to happen. And there's nothing any of us can really do about it. You can scream, you can fight, you can struggle all you want. But at the end of the day, it's not going to do you any good. We are not guaranteed the next 5 minutes. We are definitely not guaranteed a tomorrow.
Are we the bad guys?
So the only thing we can really do, Dance, is just live for the day.
I don't know anymore.
I will keep myself. I would find a way.
I just don't know, bro.